We all know that urine is made of water, salts, urea, and a bunch of other things. But none of these things gives urine its color. Red blood cells. They make up about 45% of blood. While these cells perform their functions, they go through some wear and tear. The body replaces them with newer cells. Are you wondering what happens to the old red blood cells?